up? I'm in Guadalupe now, and we are at a lighthouse. Gotta figure out where this lighthouse is later on. But it's like a bunch of igneous rock, all this lava rock and stuff. You can see where it looks like it got like smushed out of a like Play-Doh press. Has a bunch of different layers. It's pretty cool. And it used to be pretty hot. So yeah, I'm gonna do a lot of those hot cool jokes on this volcanic island trip. I am filthy right now, but I think I'm gonna go and take a little swim. This is actually gonna be the first place in the Caribbean that I've actually gotten a chance to go swimming outside of the Bahamas. So we can see how that works out.
La pointe du phare.
La pointe.